My first job after leaving school was at a process engraver's called Leonardson's. And as the war was still on, that firm, a lot of the people that used to work there had gone into the army. So that firm was being operated by the owner and two teenage boys like me. And they were great practical jokers, these two boys. So not only used to put ink on the printer's ink on all the handles of the machinery that the other people had to use, but they also did things like if you went to the loo, which was a very improvised kind of affair with a door that didn't reach to the top or to the bottom of the frame. So when you were sitting there on the loo, they used to come along and pour ammonia under the door. Lovely, lovely chaps. But it was all good experience. Process engraving is quite an interesting art. It doesn't exist anymore, really, in that form. Don't need it now. It's all computerized. But it was quite an interesting art. And I find that any job that I did had interesting parts of it, which could teach me things that were useful later on.